Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we are going to be making something South Karnataka special, mutton curry and Ragi Mudde. Though Ragi Mudde is not visually appealing, it is extremely healthy for you. So let's get started.
To a pan, add some oil. Add few ginger and garlic. Fry them until they sizzle. Now add a handful of mint leaf and a handful of coriander leaf. Give them a nice stir. Fry them really well. Grind this mixture into a fine paste. Add 1 full tomato and 1/2 cup of dry coconut and make this into a fine paste. So you have 2 paste ready. Now to a cooker, add a lot of oil, be generous, not too generous. You can add 1 diced up onion. Stir this until they're translucent. Now add the green paste. The green paste is coriander, mint and ginger garlic. Always use fresh ginger garlic. If you use stock ginger garlic, it will not taste good. Now bring this to a boil. Cook this really well. Add your mutton. Now mix it really well. And let this cook for a while. So this recipe is for 1/2 kg mutton. You can add a bit of salt at this point. Just coat the mixture really well all over the mutton. And then just let it cook. It's been cooking for a while. Look how it's sizzling. Now give it a final stir and you can add the tomato dry coconut paste. Now let this cook away. Add 2 teaspoons of chili powder, 2 teaspoons of coriander powder, pinch of turmeric and 1 tablespoon of besan flour. Mix it well so all the spices are well combined. Now let this cook for a while. After 2 minutes, you can add 2 teaspoons of garam masala of your choice. Either mutton masala or garam masala, it's up to you. Now just stir it well. Add a bit of water. Add as much as water you want, depending on how much gravy you require. Now stir it well. Bring this to a boil. Once the curry is boiling, check for the flavor, check for salt. Now pressure cook this for about 5 whistles and that's it. You can serve it once you remove the whistle. For the ragi mudde, the measurement is 1:2. So if you're using 1 cup of flour, then 2 cups of water. Bring water to a boil. Once the water is boiling, add ragi flour over it and let it cook until all the flour is submerged into the water. Now just let this boil away. Now give this a nice stir so there are no lumps. Don't stir it too much. Now just continue stirring until you see the water has disappeared. This is a bit of hard work, but trust me, it is very good for you. So just keep stirring. If there are any lumps, then you can just break it. Remove it from gas and then continue stirring. Just make a porridge out of it. It should look like a porridge, not too watery. Now start kneading it into a ball while the porridge is hot. Because the porridge is hot, keep a bowl of cold water so you don't burn your fingers. And just make this into a round ball. You can use a surface, no need to squish it too much. Now a mutton curry is ready. Mudde is ready. It's just time to dive in. This is comfort food, guys.
Look how simple that was. So please do give it a try and let me know how it went. And if you have any doubts, then please leave them in the comment section. And guys, before you go, subscribe to my channel. It's that red button down below. If you are new here and you haven't subscribed, then please subscribe. If you have already subscribed, then thank you. Hit that bell icon so you get notifications. I have many videos heading your way. And if you have any doubts in the recipe, any of my recipe, then please leave them in the comment section and I will definitely answer it. Until our next video, bye you guys.